With the boom of videos from 2013, Google and social media channels like Facebook and LinkedIn are showing more and more affection towards videos. It's not surprising to say that videos are leading crowd. The biggest challenge that businesses are facing today is to keep their viewers on their website for longer duration. And with the exponential decrease in attention span of the people, this problem is getting additionally challenging. Before we move ahead, hi, my name is Ruchi Armalkar from Animation Planet, and today we will be discussing 7 tips on how to create a video that keeps your viewers on your website for long. Keeping the viewers on the website is the toughest challenge businesses face today. For that, they do all the things like SEO, SEM, use attractive images, fonts, styles, etc. However, with ever-changing algorithms, it's difficult to say whether the website can stay up in the SERP, that is search engine result page, all the time. In contrast, if you show your value and people like you, you'll be on the top few websites organically too. The largest, and to some people, the only search engine, Google, loves videos. Videos are found to be the most effective attention grabbers out of all marketing ways. Why? Because videos can easily cater to 3 touch points of human understanding, that is, visual, audio, and emotion. We humans are highly attracted to what we see. If it is irregular from our everyday routine, we tend to take a pause and see what it is. For example, if someone is walking down by the road and through the corner of his eye, he sees a man stumbling and falling, he stops and looks. Later, whether he rushes to help him or not is a different question. We remember what we listen, judging by the number of songs we are able to recall when we hear the music. And sometimes, we don't even need music to recall our favorite song. We feel happy on happy occasions like birthdays, winning trophy, etc. And we feel the same way years later too when we discuss the same moment. Why? Because it has emotionally connected us. A video has the power to stop, attract the viewer, make him feel connected, and give him something that he will remember for a long time. So, with our experience in working with different industries, here are 7 tips which increases the effectiveness factor of your video. Tip number 1. Use understandable language in the content of the video. Videos work well when they are custom made for the targeted audience. Using the language, either formal or informal, understood by the viewer is well received by the targeted audience. For example, if your target audience is a professional, then using technical terms in the video are good. However, if your targeted audience is general public, then it's best to use simple and easy to understand words. Remember, the video is just not about how good your business is, but majorly how beneficial it is for your customer. Tip number 2. Decide one message which is to be shared and find what is the best emotion to convey that message. We humans are social animals. However smart and logical we might be, majorly we are driven by our emotions. Emotions, feelings are our fundamental influences. What we call as gut feelings, instinct, nature, etc. are all emotions. While making decisions, we extensively depend on how the decision makes us feel, then find the logic in it and later decide. Thus, when the video delivers the emotion that connects us, we tend to get attracted and influenced to take the required action. For example, an iPhone ad. It is driven by self-perspective. A user holding an iPhone in his hand feels great, cool, special, creative about himself, as cleverly displayed in the ads. Result, the soaring sales of new iPhone launch. Tip number 3. Use visuals, animated or live, to emphasize the emotion. It is hardwired in the human brain to believe what it sees, even before bringing in the logic to calculate its validity. Thus, when you see visuals that highlights the emotion, you tend to be convinced by it. For example, Pizza Hut or Domino's pizza ads. The visuals of steaming hot pizza with melting cheese and tasty toppings immediately makes you crave for one, isn't it? Tip number 4. Use complimentary music, sound effects, and voiceover. As mentioned before, audio is something that we tend to remember and recall. Using complimentary music and specific sound effect acts as unique signatures of the video for the brain. The voiceover acts as the sound of the story the video tells, concluding to give the overall larger-than-life video experience. For example, Netflix logo. Netflix has become one of the most popular platforms to watch movies and web series. When we hear the 2-bit music of Netflix logo, we immediately know what is starting without even watching it. Tip number 5. Use call to action. A call to action is very important for the video. Say for example, if you have created a video with amazing visuals and great audio which easily connects to your viewer and displayed it on your website, viewer will definitely appreciate it. And now what? Why did you make the video? What do you want the viewer to do? Was it just for his entertainment? Or do you want something from him? If you want, then where is the request? People take action when you ask for it. You need to ask one specific thing from them. It can be anything from watch more to click to buy, but it must be relevant to the message of the video. Tip number 6. Use captions or subtitles if you have voiceover. Captions or subtitles make sure that a message is conveyed to different customer profiles. Whether on social media channels or on website, it is good to use captions for the differently abled and the audience that loves to watch on mute. Using captions help you customize the display according to the region and the dialect they understand. Tip number 7. Use keywords and tags for search engine recognition. Keywords and tags are the sentences or phrases people generally use to find content on the search engine. If you use these sentences in the title and description of your video, then the SERP, that is search engine result page, displays your video on the top of the search page as a most relevant video for the viewer, thus bringing in more traffic on your website. For example, if you search good place to eat pizza, you will immediately get results showing the nearest restaurant which serves good pizza. And if you read their page, and you will find the sentence which says good place to eat pizza written on it, maybe more than once. Bringing in traffic is the work of SEO, but keeping the viewer on your website is the work of the video. If you wish to understand and create the videos that increase and keep your viewer base, then drop us an email at info@animationplanet.com. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, click subscribe and press the bell icon to stay updated with the latest information about video and video marketing. Thank you.